We're here at Fun Stadium, where a T-Rex driving a monster truck is going to jump over the 3D shapes.
Wow, what an idea!
And here he is!
This is just so original!
Look at the sphere! Completely round, just like a ball.
I'm totally sphereless! Whee!
Here we have a cube. It's got six sides, just like a box.
I tried to think outside the box. Whee!
Flat on the sides and bottom, and pointy on the top, it's a pyramid.
I'm feeling the pyramid pressure. Whee!
This is a cone. Flat on one end, pointy on the other, and round in the middle. They go great with ice cream.
I'm feeling rather confident today. Whee!
Now we've got a cylinder. Flat on both ends and round in the center. Just like a can.
See you around, cylinder. Whee!
It's like a cylinder with a hole through it. It's a tube.
To be or not to be? That is the question. Whee!
Meet Dodecahedron. 12 sides. Each side is a pentagon.
Dodecahedron! Whee!
These have a different amount of parallel sides. They're called prisms.
Don't get it mixed up. That's P-R-I-S-M. Whee!
Made of 20 triangles and having 20 sides. It's icosahedron.
Icosahedron. I have a headache. Whee!
I have an idea.
Hey, what is that?
Has anyone seen T-Rex? Where did he go?
I had to change things up. I was feeling a little tired.
T-Rex is going to crush the shapes.
Yippee!
Sphere!
Hey, Sphere! What are you doing?
Getting crushed!
Cube!
Dear Cube, I think you're gonna be extinct.
Pyramid!
Pyramid! End of sentence!
Cone!
I think you're a cone now.
It doesn't seem to be anyone around!
Cylinder!
Cylinder!
Silly, silly cylinder!
Tube!
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Tube!
Tube who?
Tube bad!
Dodecahedron!
Dodecahedron!
More like dodecahedroned!
Prism!
Presenting the prism!
I'm sorry, prism!
Icosahedron!
Icosahedron!
That guy gave me a headache! But then, I looked up to the sky!
T-Rex has crushed the 3D shapes!
Whoa! Not all of them!
There's one shape left on the course. Let's watch T-Rex. Wait, what is he doing? T-Rex is driving away with the Taurus.
I'm gonna put this thing in my refrigerator. Donut.
You plan to eat the Taurus? That sounds silly.
Hey, I will have you know that this Taurus is 3D delicious!